the technology of building these ocean canoes that sail from Southeast Asia to as far as South America, and in the other direction as far as Africa, and settle Madagascar. I think that's something to be very proud of. And it teaches us self-esteem. We were something. We did something. Therefore, we can do something now, and therefore, we can see a future for ourselves.